Public opinion says we all have to die.